to change WhatsApp font color in chat and status. Hello everyone, I'm here to guide you how you can customize your WhatsApp font color in chat and status. For that, you have to follow this step. So while WhatsApp doesn't allow dynamic color changes, you can use different font style for your status. First of all, you have to launch your WhatsApp on your device. Once you have launched your WhatsApp here, so you have to tap and go on the status option. Just go and click on the update and you can see the my status here. And you have to tap on the my status option here, which is indicated by the plus icon. And you have to type your status or message in the text box if you want. So you can also go for the type of status here. So just type here. Once you have typed, you can customize your background color to make your status more visually appealing. You can change the background color. You have to tap on the color palette icon, which is on the top right corner. Just go and tap on that and you can select a background color of your status here. You can see that and go for the same icon here. So with the help of this step, you can easily change the font style in your WhatsApp status. That's it for today. If you like this video, please hit that like button and subscribe for more. I will see you in the next one. Thank you.